Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back. Today in this video, I will show you how to set latent time in Windows 11. So for this guys, simply you go to bottom right side and click on connection icon. Click on settings. Select the time and language. In the right side panel, select the date and time. You enable this set time automatically like this, and you set your time zone like this. Click here and select your location. So hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe.